to Katelyn. Through the years, we have faced so many obstacles that has helped us build a strong foundation for our relationship. Together, we make something that has never been seen before. There is no one in the world that I would rather take with me to do anything. I love you so much.
To Rob, my best friend, my co-pilot, my partner in crime, the last 4 years, 2 months, and 20 days we have spent building such a beautiful life together. You inspire me every day to want to be the best version of myself. When I look back on all we have experienced, I am amazed at how far we have both come together. You are my today, my tomorrow, and my forever. I love you so much.
Hello and good evening, everyone. My name is Emily, and I am the matron of honor. Katie is my best friend, and this is how I always wanted. To know her is to love her, to admire her beauty and strength, and be amazed that no matter how tough the going gets, she will always keep going. As soon as Rob entered the picture, it felt like there was a shift and everything seemed to click into place. Rob has a special talent of making it easy to love him. Within the first few moments of meeting him, he will make it feel like you've known each other for years. There is absolutely no one else that I would want by Katie's side.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who don't know me, I'm Sean. I'm Rob's best man. Rob and I first met in the 7th grade during Mr. Johnson's geometry class, and then we grew closer as high school came to a close by virtue of volunteering the same firehouse. Rob was there when you needed something heavy lifted up the stairs, and Rob was there when you needed sensible advice and you weren't sure if the people that you were dealing with or being honest, or truthful. Rob was there to visit at the hospital when my first child was born, even though he had no idea how to hold a baby. But most importantly, Rob was there when his responsible and sensible advice wasn't acted upon.
Here's to the past, for all that you have learned. Here's to the present, for all that you share. And here's to the future, and all that you will have to look forward to. Cheers, and I love you both. I wish you guys the best of luck. A life filled with happiness, love, good health, and I'm very excited to be along for the ride. So if everybody could please raise their glasses and toast to Mr. and Mrs. Grodzki.
Our celebration is ended. We go in peace. And Rob, you may now kiss the bride.